Buddy. So, your definition of hummingbird food is Kool-Aid without the flavor.
Alright, let me ask you a serious question, and I want a straightforward answer. What is hummingbird food made from?
Sugar and water.
So when you make Kool-Aid, you got water, you got sugar, and you got the flavor from the Kool-Aid. You take the flavoring out, think about it. You got red Kool-Aid, you got grape Kool-Aid, you got orange Kool-Aid, you got blue Kool-Aid, you got pink lemonade, you got lemonade, you got tropical punch, you got cherry, you got watermelon, you got kiwi, you know, you got all these different flavor Kool-Aid, but you make a pitcher of Kool-Aid and you take out the Kool-Aid flavoring, and what do you have left? Sugar and water. So therefore, with Buddy logic, hummingbird food ain't nothing but Kool-Aid without the flavor. There you go.
You make my head hurt.
I'm right.